real departure from expression, a departure from they will call the abstract ballet. Not early on, but eventually they were done a leotard with a thrilling sight, no background, no story, just movement. And actually, I think some of the balancing things are here. Either may fall away from what Suzanne Langer is trying to say here, and what she's going to say is dance is what she calls.